The American is here! There's some people shooting at me!
It's so good to see you, BJ. Come in.
Do you know what you've done by destroying the radio tower? It has made the enemy deaf and blind. It will certainly slow them down.
Herr Blaskowitz, it's good to see you. I believe Eric went to find you at the Golden Dawn safe house. He has some vital information for you.
Mein Gott, it's an attack! I need to land the radio. You've got to get out there and stop the Nazis or they'll kill us all.
The Nazis broke off. Why would they do that? They had us. This doesn't make sense.
Anxious to talk to you.
BJ, we're hearing that DeathsHead is demanding revenge for our attack and has moved to the Zeppelin.
Just recently, we have detected a massive surge of Veil energy coming from the Zeppelin. We think they're preparing to fire some type of Black Sun-powered weapon.
So, we need you to get aboard the Zeppelin and stop DeathsHead. We can sneak you onto the airfield. But you'll have to get the rest of the way yourself.
There is something else. Dr. Alexandrov has gone missing. He may be trying to disable the weapon himself. We've already lost one leader, so if you see him, save him.
Mm.
BJ, listen. You didn't cause Caroline's death. She knew the risks, just as you and I do.
These are dangerous times, BJ. Watch yourself.
Will meet us there.
Guten Tag, BJ. I'm here to sneak you onto the airfield. Thank you for clearing the way. Now hop in.
This is insane.
If you didn't think this would work, you should have said something earlier.
I did.
The date on this is 2 weeks old.
I don't fill out the forms, I just drive the truck.
Move along.
We may have trouble.
Down!
Colonel, I would like to request 6 additional generators be delivered to the hangar as soon as possible. Our experiments with the Elite Guard are requiring more power than we originally predicted. I realize this will double the number of generators we are currently using, but believe me, it is well worth the cost. Come and see the results for yourself.
Multipool personnel are no longer permitted to deliver vehicles to the east side of the airfield. Contact the appropriate SS security forces upon completion of vehicle repairs and refits. SS security details will arrive and deliver the vehicles to the restricted areas of the airfield.
me from your bullets, American. Besides, you might want to save them for this little surprise I have for you. Machine protects me from your bullets, American. Besides, you might want to save them for this little surprise I have for you. You pathetic little man! How dare you destroy my pets! Now I'll just have to kill you myself! Machine protects me from your bullets, American. Besides, you might want to save them for this little surprise I have for you. You pathetic little man! How dare you destroy my pets! Now I just have to kill you myself!
This airfield has been placed on full alert. All checkpoints are to be fully manned and patrols are to be tripled. Security must be airtight. Failure to comply will not be tolerated. It is imperative that the work aboard the Zeppelin proceed without any disturbance from the resistance.
Thank you.
Blaskowitz! What the hell are you doing here? Wait, let me guess. You're looking to get on that zeppelin, aren't you? Well, it's a lucky thing I happen to be helping myself to unguarded supplies. This will be your last chance to buy something before you go off to save Eisenstadt.
The Golden Dawn and Kreisau Circle suspect DeathsHead is getting ready to fire a black sun-powered doomsday weapon from the Zeppelin. I have to assume they're right, since the Nazis are pulling troops out of the city. I fought my way through the airfield and boarded a supply ship heading for the Zeppelin. I only hope I make it in time to stop that madman before he obliterates Eisenstadt and the Resistance.